Can't believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
What are you doing here so late?
So, I got the job.
Hope May's couch is comfortable. Miss you. So I was into horses. Wasn't everybody at some point? Wish May would take some of this down. It's embarrassing. Man, was I ever a dork. Well, we all have an awkward phase. I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
I'll pay you back. Soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
Sorry to interrupt. Just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Hope Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kinda went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this after? Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still, a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then. So humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
pity just a little.
Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them. But with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I'd get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
You do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Hey, Jeff. Congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. My wife would kill me if I ditched a ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind. One of Howard's pigeons. Oh, come back, little birdie! Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished. Today I learned I'm a terrible pigeon wrangler. There's a pigeon! And the chase is on. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Thank you. Today I learned I'm a terrible pigeon wrangler. Putting my skills to good use. Down. What are they trying to accomplish? Nothing like a masked menace to bring people together.
Another battle between Spider-Man and these demon-masked gunmen threatening the lives of New Yorkers. I understand our next caller lives in New York. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, the thing is, it all happened in a shipyard that's been closed for years. There weren't any innocent people in danger.
Oh, is that your expert opinion? Well, let me tell you what I've learned from sources I developed in my award-winning journalism. That shipyard was a front for Wilson Fisk. He's been using it to smuggle guns, grenades, military-grade ordnance.
Oh, that explains a lot.
Ah, the truth bomb strikes. But wait, here's a 50-megaton payload of fact. While Spider-Man tried to grab the glory for himself chasing one, another vehicle got away with an arsenal of deadly, illegal weapons. This crawling vaults would never have let them be used in this city. But these demons? Either they're some kind of fanatical cult, or they just don't care. Anybody feel like they're in danger now?
Dang it!
Thank you.
pigeon target acquired. No, there it goes. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Get him next time. Howard's pigeon. Oh no, there it goes. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Howard? Think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex? Might have just left a stain on my suit?
Claire, guy's a little devil, but he's a charmer. Give him a pat on the head and point it towards you. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find.
On an armored car. Suspects are wearing masks. Verge on the East Village.
Demon's robbing an armored car. You can bet that money isn't going to someone's quinceañera.
Ah!
Vikings are after some serious financing.
Friends, you know I'm always open to differing points of view. So after a police officer called me out on social media for being too hard on Spider-Man, and it went viral and people just wouldn't shut up about it, I agreed to a debate. Officer, welcome.
Thanks for having me. Yeah, so me and my guys were in a shootout with some desperate characters who had nothing to lose. I mean, they didn't care if we all lived or died. And somebody would have, trust me, if Spider-Man hadn't helped us.
All right, fair enough. I'm not saying he never does anything good. I'm saying he causes more problems than he solves. You had to go to the academy, right? Be thoroughly trained? You have rules to follow?
Sure, but he seems to know what he's doing, too.
It worked out for the best this time. Next time, how do we know Spider-Man won't cause the deaths of all concerned?
Well, he never has before, has he?
I believe we'll just have to agree to disagree. Thank you for your service. Goodbye!
Consolidated Shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Hold on.
What the?
Got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Got their attention. Swing around the outside to look for Fisk's men. Hey, big guy. Gotta find the survivors fast. You okay?
Yeah.
I think I lost him. Okay, back to Sneaky Spider.
Hey,
You two stay here. Wait for the police. Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. Live to regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark?
the helicopter, sir! I need to disable the helicopter's engine. One engine down. Now for the second. Need to disable the second engine.
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Rick Solomon!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.